I don't. Like what? What, sir? I didn't. We were in this shit. Oh, yeah. Let's see.
I'm hungry.
Let's see. Yeah, and yep, there. What's up, man?
I'm okay.
Oh. Oh, dang. Oh. Well, we should be coming close to the end here.
Ellie, look what I found.
Okay. Wait. I need another fear flint. Yep. Speaking of which. We're scared for you. Yep. Wait.
Fine.
Oh, there. Oh, on a second.
All right.
I'm down here, Wesso. Wait. Is it? Oh man. Oh wow. Oh wait. Oh shit. You got C. Oh man, might have to be that there too. Wait. Oh, this. Oh, man. Yeah, there's no way I would get that. Why are you there? Yeah. Man. Oh wait.
I'm okay. Oh no. Ellie, I've lost our house.
Maybe not, sir.
And that's that. Huh. Congratulations, rope.
Look at those tree trunks. My wilderness explorer manual says that floating tree trunks can be used as canoes.
Don't get your hopes up, kid. That rotten wood is never going to be a canoe. Ellie, I can't believe what this kid is making me do.
White. Oh, take time. Oh yeah, this year. Well, 2024 though. Carl Ferguson, dead and Russell, a young man, in his 20s. Yeah, this year. Ha. This is like 09. Yep. Oh man, watch out. Crocodiles. Oh man, monkey. Wait, is that a chimpanzee? Man, the chimpanzee. Oh no. Wait, how do I? Wait, what? Oh, it's there. Wait. Dang, man. How on earth am I supposed to avoid that thing, man? Huh. Oh man, that didn't just go. Ha! Ain't about to die. Eat me up, yeah. Wait, that's an alligator. Those are alligators. That big thing? Crocodile. Well. Same species. Crocodiles, alligators, same species. Same species of creatures. Huh. Oh wait, watch out. There you go.
See? My Wilderness Explorer manual is always right.
Oh yeah, continuing on, yeah. Welcome to the jungle.
Lucky my house got hung up in that tree. Now we just have to find a way to reach it.
Wait. Oh, there you go.
Fantastic!
Wait, what? Eating these, like, peaches, it seems. Stay on. Too long, wait. Watch out, Wessel. Wait. Wait, come back here.
Thought I'd never see this again.
Cool.
Wait. Oh, wait. Now we got this thing here. Can use the mirror to get real in.
A wilderness explorer is always ready.
Fine.
Jump and jump away.
Ready.
Remember this, Ellie?
Talk to his dead wife. Man.
Watch out, Russell!
Wait. Porcupine, get away. Stupid thing.
Yep.
All right.
Oh, all right. Whoa.
I'm okay.
See here. see.
Help, Mr. Fredrickson!
Shut up. I gotcha.
One more specimen for my collection.
What's the man? Wait, what? Oh, I said, what on earth is over here?
Brasso!
Mr. Fredrickson! Don't worry, I'll throw down a rope so you can climb up. But be careful, there are thorns down there.
Of course I'll be careful. You just worry about yourself. I don't want to end up a pincushion because you dropped me. Now throw me the rope!
See. All right. This can be tricky sometimes, but I got these skills. Yeah. My skill way more developed, man. First try. See, I told you. Oh man.
I got it.
See, that's nothing. Wait, what? Ooh. Oh man, gotta watch out for that thing, yeah. Oh my goodness.
A wilderness explorer is always ready.
See, what did it do? Drop down? Yeah.
Ready!
Drop on down. See.
All right.
All right. What? Oh.
And I thought I'd lost this.
See, wait.
I'm okay.
But do that. Do this. Careful now. Easy does it. Oh yes, trophy. Wait.
That trunk looks solid enough for us to pass. Let's give it a try.
But what about all those roots? It's gonna be tricky.
We just need to do this one at a time. Once you get to the other side, move the trunk so I can get across.
All right now. See, oh. Wait, what's it? Done?
It's your turn now, Mr. Fredrickson.
Fredrickson. Oh, wait. First try. Yep.
Well done.
Always first try for everything now. Ah, see. Wait.